Dear friends, today I will start another chapter from the Patents Rules 2003 as amended by Amendment Rules 2016. So, let us proceed. Okay, the chapter is Chapter 2 and this chapter consists of Rule 10 up to Rule 16. Fine, and here we will start with Rule 10. So, the title of Rule 10 is Period within which proof of the right under section 7 subsection 2 to make the application shall be furnished. Okay, so let us see what this rule says in detail. Where in an application for a patent made by virtue of an assignment of the right to apply for the patent for the invention, if the proof of the right to make the application is not furnished with the application, the applicant shall within a period of 6 months after the filing of such application furnish such proof. Okay, so and now let us dig this in detail. Fine. So the meaning is that when a patent application is made by virtue of an assignment of the right, by virtue of an assignment of the right to apply for the patent, here there should be a proof of right, and if that proof of right is not furnished along with the application, then the applicant gets a period of 6 months. Okay, then the applicant can do the same or can furnish the proof within a period of 6 months after the filing of such application. Fine. Okay friends, one thing I need to say here, that this 6 months was earlier, it was this time was 3 months, and this 3 months was replaced by 6 months as per Amendment Rules 2006. You can refer. Then the explanation can be as follows. For the purposes of this rule, the 6 months period in case of an application corresponding to an international application in which India is designated shall be reckoned from the actual date on which the corresponding application is filed in India. Okay, here the explanation is given here, friends. Here this 6 months period is also applicable to an international application where India is a designated country. And here, what will be the calculation time? We can say this can be calculated. Okay. This shall be calculated from the actual date on which the corresponding application is filed in India. So, this is the just the explanation of this rule. And here section 7, we know the title of section 7 is form of application. So you can refer section 7 subsection 2 with this rule. Okay. So dear friends, just remember this underlined and bold keywords. Okay. And these are the actually the keywords, because the time period is 6 months. Where na? When it is international application, where India is designated, okay, when shall it be calculated from or reckoned from the actual date, okay, when the corresponding application is filed in India. This way you can grasp this rule very well and you can understand as well. Okay friends, so this way, if you have any questions, so please write in my comment box. If you like it, please give a compliment to me so that I will be encouraged. And thank you so much for sharing your valuable time with my video and listening to me. So please like, share and subscribe. Thank you so much. Thank you all friends. God bless you. Jai Hind.